Ever tried to copy or edit text from a scanned document, but it just won't work? That's because it's not actual text, it's an image. But with Systweak PDF Editor, you can instantly turn that image into editable text and make all the changes you need. You can download it from the link given in the description. Let's see how it's done using the OCR feature. Open Systweak PDF Editor and go to the OCR tab. Click on Perform OCR. You'll see two options, OCR from PDF and OCR from image. Since we want to edit text from an image, choose OCR from image. Click on Add Files, select and open the scan image or the click document you want to edit. Select the OCR option, language, and adjust output settings as needed. Finally, click on OCR now. Once the OCR process is complete, the scan image will be converted into editable text. Now go to the Edit tab and click on Edit Text. Now you can modify, delete or add new text anywhere on the page just like editing a normal PDF. And that's it. With Systweak PDF Editor's OCR tool, you can easily turn scanned documents or images into editable files and update any text you want. If this video helped you, don't forget to subscribe for more easy and useful tutorials like this one. And if you face any issues, just drop a comment below. I would love to help you out.